Dr. Sloan.
Mark, I'm in my car, and I'm with Amanda. And she's, I don't know, but I'm in trouble.
Calm down, Jesse. Have her contractions started again?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Would you get back here? Mark! Mark! I'm in the car and the baby's coming. Would you tell Dr. Travis that? Oh!
Jesse, she...
She's in labor.
She's delivering, Jesse. Stop the car.
But I... No, 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 no.
Call over now.
But look, I called an ambulance, and we're only like a couple miles away from the hospital.
They'll never get here. I'll never make it.
Jesse, stop the car. Pull yourself together. Go to Amanda and deliver the baby.
But I need to scrub. I need instruments. I need a nurse.
Mark, I need help.
Stop the car.
All right, I'm pulling over.
All right.
Okay, I've stopped.
Okay, put the top up, Jesse.
I can't. It's stuck shut.
Oh, my God.
Never mind that, doctor. Just put the phone in the cradle
near you. And we're going to have this baby.
Okay, yes. Okay.
Jesse, can you hear me all right?
Yeah. I can hear you. All right.
Can you see the baby's head?
Jesse.
Maybe you better take a look.
Oh, yeah. It's crowning.
Good.
Amanda, honey, you okay?
What could possibly be wrong with this excellent care I'm getting?
Jesse, listen to me. You've been through this drill more times than you can count.
Right.
You know it cold. So just calm down and
do this. The ambulance is on the way. In the meantime, we're going to bring this baby through.
Just catch the kid, okay?
Jesse, talk to her.
Okay. Hello, Amanda. Okay, look, I got you, okay? I got you. What we're going to do is I'm going to count to three. And when I get there, we're going to push, okay?
Okay, thanks, doctor.
Okay. One, two, three. Push! No! Oh! It's coming! Okay, just give me a couple more, okay?
Jesse, talk to me.
The presentation is perfect. Still crowning. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, just give me one more push, okay? Yeah. We're almost there. Just one more. Ready? Go!
No!
Amanda!
Mark is here!
It's a baby!
Jesse, I think she wants to know what it is.
Oh, it's a boy!
It's a big,
fat, beautiful, baby boy! God, he's got to be at least 8 pounds!
Okay, Amanda?
I'm fine. Oh, it's beautiful.
Ambulance is coming.
Oh, good. Jesse, bring her in. Let her rest.
I will.
And Jesse, you just did a wonderful thing.
No, Amanda did.
It's a boy.